Hello everybody, I will explain you how to remove the tajones from the home page and place again on Google Chrome quickly and easily without having to download any software or anticipate web in only 5 steps. This is Delta home page. It's not a really browser, it's a virus. Step 1. Deleting Delta Home from Control Panel. Left click on Control Panel. And in Program, uninstall a program. Left click. And open a new window. And remove or uninstall Delta Home here. If you have any problems uninstalling the Delta Homes in normal mode, you can uninstall from safe mode. Or sometimes Delta Home is not left uninstalled from the control panel. Don't worry, you can do it if you follow the other step in this video. Step 2. Deleting Delta Homes from shortcut. Right click on Google Chrome on desktop icon and open this windows in properties. Left click with the mouse and in this line target, place the cursor at the beginning of the test http://www.deltahomes and delete all the tests. Only the original test is preserved in C program files, Google Chrome, application Chrome, that is it. And click in OK. It's easy. Step 3, resetting of Google Chrome. You can left click in this icon or click Alt plus F. In settings, you left click and it's necessary to delete Delta Home in set pages. Here, left click and remove Delta Home from the home page and place www.google.com or another URL in the same page in Manage Search Engine. Left click and remove Delta Home in this line. Left Google as default search engine or another browser. Step 4, unpin this program from taskbar on the bottom. Left click on unpin this program from taskbar and remove the Google Chrome icon. Right now, right click on desktop Google Chrome icon to open properties. Remember, right click and pin Google Chrome icon to taskbar. Here, in pin to start, left click, remember pin to start, and the Google Chrome icon appear again in taskbar. The last one, step number 5, remove the open section of Google Chrome. At the same time, click the Ctrl Alt plus Delete keys to activate the Task Manager. Clicking on Start Task Manager to terminate the processes of any browser. Could be Explorer, Chrome, Opera, or whatever. You select this tab, Processes, and select one by one the sessions of Chrome, Explorer, Opera, and Firefox, and click on End Process. Remember, one by one. Must be compromised in the new Windows and process. Ready, it's worth the same for Opera, Explorer, and Firefox. And ciao ciao, Deltahon. Have luck. If you have questions, please send me an email. Bye bye.